greetings! Here we are on the ferry on our way to Highlawter to visit the Highlawter Brewery.
Highlawter is a magical island where they make magical beer.
I'm Kimmo Kaukanen, brewer from Highlawter Panima. Organic brewery, only one in Finland who makes all the products organic. We are making German-style beers because our brewer Jürgen Händelmeier is coming from southern Germany and is responsible of the recipes in our beers. The local water fits perfectly to this kind of beer. We have made 12 beers, 12 batches and 5 or 6 different beers. It's hard to find these German-style beers from Finnish markets, like Märzen or Altbierta. Those are quite rare here. We are making one German beer called Gose, and there you put coriander and sea salt. So that's maybe the most specialized ingredient what we use. Of course, but we don't. We just taste it. We have got more known here, though here is only 1,000 inhabitants in this island, so it's a small community. Some beers are good at the summer and some good at the autumn or winter, and there's none which is better than another.